Chen was fourth all around at the 2015 World Championships, so she could also make a move. It flipped out to two. That's really high and a great stretch of the hips as she goes over the top. Switch split half, gets a full split. Flip layout, it's another acrobatic series. The highest difficulty of the, well, the top eight difficulties will get counted towards their difficulty score, also including the dismount. And on beam, the hardest thing, of course, is connecting a lot of these acrobatic and gymnastic elements together. Double turn, that's good. Front aerial to a very nice sheet jump, and I'm sure she'll get connection bonus for that. Side aerial, Sassone, once again, connection bonus available if they do it well, and I think she has. This is a very nice beam set. Triple twist, very, very good.